It is July 5th, 2023, and things are swell today.